I eat these dino ribs every day, and it's way better than A5 Wagyu. Okay, maybe not that dank, but these are really easy to make. Much easier than brisket. Hit it with wooshi sauce and super coarse black pepper. As far as seasonings, I saw some Texas champions using a mix of Lawry's and beef bouillon, which turned out amazing. I smoke them for 8 hours and take them to my WeWork office for lunch. WeWork's got hot desks, lounges, and private meeting rooms where I can eat ribs and do voiceovers in peace.